How to log out YouTube Google account from other devices. Hello everyone and let's get started. If you have been logged in into other devices and you want to remove the Google account, here is the perfect tutorial. So first of all, open your YouTube and then go to the profile section. Once you tap on the profile, you will see an option called as Google account right below the your profile name. Once you open it, you can scroll down to see different options such as security tips, privacy and personalization, and much more. You have to scroll a bit and go to security tab. Here, if you scroll down a bit, you have the option of your devices and then tap on manage all devices. Here, you can see all the devices on which you are currently logged in. Select on the one which you think is not your device and you want to log out. Tap on sign out and you will get this pop-up warning which says this will remove access to your Google account from this device. Just tap on sign out and you are good to go. So that is all for today's video. For more such contents, do not forget to hit the like and subscribe button.
Thank you and keep watching.